I am Cédric Getty. I am the Academic Director of the MSc Digital Marketing and Sales.
Alexei Heinz, I'm also an associate professor at Digital Marketing here at Cage Business School. And as Cedric mentioned, we have a lot of experience in terms of digital marketing. So, for example, Cedric's got his own business, so he's running that as well as doing teaching activities. And I've got other activities such as judging European Search Awards or learning from the industry the exciting things that are happening in terms of digital marketing. This presentation will give you a generic overview of the program and the exciting opportunities that you will have beyond lifetime of taking this course. So we've done a project from 2004 to 2016, and as well as a number of other organizations that have looked at the importance of digital marketing research. And one of the key findings is that organizations do want to invest into this area. So digital marketing budgets are increasing. So the HR managers are on the lookout for skilled individuals, people who can understand digital as a channel or content on other things. But then on the other hand, there is the lack of supply. So the people that can actually do the business and help you to connect with the customers and talk in digital marketing terms are not there to fill those positions. So this is a great opportunity for people like yourself. If you're considering starting a digital marketing career, this is a great opportunity to open a chapter or develop a skill that will advance you in terms of perhaps starting your own business. And this is really the key outset of this program. So what we're trying to do here is develop a diverse set of skills that will help you to understand digital marketing, both from somebody who works in an agency and somebody who might be working inside the department. But the three key issues that digital marketing research has indicated, or the activities that we have found, is that you have the basics of the T-shaped type of education. So you need to understand business or business sort of functions, how organizations function, and you also need to be skilled in terms of digital activities. So, for example, being able to understand code, being able to speak to programmers. And the interdisciplinarity of these two subjects is really where the creativity really takes place. Being able to understand how to create a viral campaign or make sure that you reach out to that audience in a more exciting, sort of in a more engaging digital way, is something that really happens between the interaction of the two teams. You need to have the technical knowledge as well as the business knowledge. And this is exactly what this program will hopefully help you to develop. Things that have been happening over the last 10 years. Search engine optimization no longer exists in its own right, so it actually relies on far more automations. So obviously there are a number of jobs that are happening today, that are available today, that didn't exist a couple of years ago. And by the time you might have graduated from this course, there will be new and even more exciting opportunities evolving as well. So the one thing that is happening is that we are trying to help you to develop a broad set of skills that prepares you for the activities today, but also think about the future. So, for example, the kind of things that you might be able to do once you graduate, perhaps start your own business and work with someone. What does the Digital Marketing and Sales Master's program offer to you? Well, really, at the core objective of this program is to provide you with a cross-disciplinarity, an option to connect the strategic management, the design, and technology. The three disciplines we are talking about: strategy. This is where the generic business education comes in. However, even here, we are thinking about more specialized generic education. We are looking at business models or digital economy. We're also looking at digital project management. So you'll be looking at the way that digital really is a bit different to conventional project approaches. So agile, perhaps, rather than the traditional sort of waterfall type of activities that you might be using for producing perhaps a book and then producing a website. It's obviously quite different. So design, technology, and testing will focus on things that are much more user experience driven. So you will be looking at your graphic design, so developing video, infographics, any digital and engaging content that really engages the customer and makes that content far more interesting and interactive than, say, just reading a brochure. And obviously, the digital marketing will really give you the opportunity to study and understand the target audience that you will be communicating to when you're thinking about your digital marketing activities. So we'll be looking at technical skills such as AdWords or option to use paid advertising channels, etc. What does the structure for the program look like? Well, there is an option for you to learn in French and English, which will not be available for the first year, but for the future years to come. But for the first year, starting in September 2018, you have the option that you can see here on the right-hand side. First and international students will be able to take part in a full English program that has a combination of 12 courses. So as you can see in the core of these courses, so the business modeling, so the digital economy, and sort of the things that you would need to really sort of have, and obviously advertising, search engine optimization, and all the other things that you'll be able to take away as well. Okay, so when we think about the two semesters, the exciting thing that you will have, and this is really where we realize that the companies who are contributing to this process, as well as the networks that we'll have, will be feeding into your development. So you will have the option to go out to job dating opportunities. You will have boot camps, hackathons, where you will develop those kind of things that we are not aware of today. But there will be a new emerging option, perhaps blockchain, if you wanted to learn about the way that blockchain could change the world of digital interactions, or blockchain and video marketing. And these are the kind of things that we'll be able to pick up. And really where the program has been designed to be flexible in mind, where you have the option to add new set of skills that we are not aware of. This is why I mentioned earlier, we have a number of skills and jobs that will exist tomorrow that we don't know today. And these are some of the exciting things that hopefully make that program even more exciting for you too as well. Well, there is the first element, which is the cross-disciplinarity. So you have the option to learn some technical as well as the business skills. We have very deep industry connections. You have the option to learn from professionals who are actually working in digital marketing day in, day out. And there are some options for you to develop your skills even further. So we have a web development course option with the Wacom. So Auxetis is one of the key partners in this program development that really fed into the curriculum and will be contributing to some of the classes, making sure that the things that you will learn tomorrow will be useful tomorrow and obviously for the next years, to making you that bit more employable than, say, just a purely academic course. So just to summarize, there's a number of different people that have contributed to this course, and obviously the Wacom, Catch Accelerator, Auxetis, Aix-Marseille, French Tech, and so these people will be hopefully interacting with you and being part of the program. The other thing to notice is that the Catch Accelerator is a really exciting place where we are now, and this is where you will be able to develop your business idea and perhaps have an office space where you'll get business support and mentoring, where you'll be able to perhaps start your next Google or the next Facebook if you have those ambitions.